Okay, so hello guys, this is a problem in Hacker Rank called Beautiful Days at the Movies. So the problem statement reads as, Lily likes to play games with integers. She has created a new game where she determines the difference between a number and its reverse. So for instance, the number is 12, then its reverse is 21, and the difference between 21 and 12 is 9. And if this number 9 is divisible by any number, then we just have to count it as a beautiful day. So see, the input format is I, J and K, where I is the starting day and J is the ending day and K is the divisor. So see, from 20 to 23, I and J, that is, the dates will be 20, 21, 22 and 23. So we just have to divide it by 6. So see, yeah, they have mentioned it. See, 20 minus is reverse is 02, so it is divisible by 6. So it is a beautiful day. On these beautiful days, she goes to the movie. So we just have to count the number of beautiful days. So see, 3 it is divisible, this is not divisible, this is divisible and this is not. So total 3 beautiful days. So we just have to print out 2 as our answer. So let us take the input from here. I'll just copy it and paste it on PyCharm where I can code it. Okay, we took I, J and K. So now for checking it, I'll just use a for loop. So for something like C in range. Now range will start from I up to J. We want up to J, but we want J to be included. Here J is excluded. So I'll just write J plus 1. So that J plus 1 will get excluded and will include J in it. So now I'll just write. So see, for reversing any number, I can convert that number into a string, reverse it and then again convert it into an integer. So I can simply write C equals to, not integer, C equals to string of C. Again same I'll do for reverse. Now I'll just, first of all I'll have to reverse it, right? So I'll just write reverse equals to C, and for reversing it I'll just write minus 1 in this step. This is the reverse of C. Now I just have to convert it into again into an integer now, because I have to perform mathematical operations on it, right? So I'll again write reverse equals to integer of reverse. So in this way I'll work on it. Now I just have to check for its reverse, difference between C and its reverse, and divide it by that number K. So for that I'll write if condition now. So see, if I'll write it in brackets now, reverse minus C modulo by K, if it equals to 0, then means it is a divisible by K. So I'll write it is a beautiful number. So for that I'll just start a counter. Say my counter is Z, I'll start from 0. And I just have to increment the counter now, like, sorry, Z plus equals to 1, and I just have to print Z now, which is my counter of the beautiful days. So I'll just check by the sample input, 20, 23 and 6, so output should be 2. Okay, right, it works. So I'll just copy the code and paste it on the HackerRank platform, so that we can verify all the test cases now. So looks fine up to now, there's no problem. Okay, all the test cases are satisfied, there's no error. So thank you.